Imagine the toughest game atmosphere. Now imagine if that was the only basketball you ever knew. Like growing up in New York, you'd either be forced to quit or adapt. So be grateful for the times that are too hard to handle, and seek to have as many of those moments as you can find.